Okay, I wanted to make some food and preserve it because I've been having a hectic week. So the best thing for me is to cook more food and store in the fridge. So I have some chapati dough here already made, but I won't cook this all of it at a go. So I'll divide some and put the dough in the freezer, and I'll just wrap it with the cling film and then put it in the freezer, and I'll use it when I'm ready. But for now, I want to divide it and make some few chapatis because we already have other food. So the chapatis, I'm just making them seemingly, but that is the next step that I want to do.
Same sad song. What have you done all day? Can't sleep good, but you're wide awake. Tomorrow is it promised? Why won't you live for today? Don't throw it all away. Here's one.
Once you wrap your dough the way I have done, you can now go ahead and add in another paper on top just to be sure that everything is well covered. And again, you can also use a Ziploc bag if you have one, but the ones I have, they are a bit tiny, so they couldn't fit this type of dough or the size of the dough. So you just put this one in the freezer, and whenever you want to make some chapati, you just remove it early enough, let it thaw, and then you make your fresh chapati. And this one makes them very, very soft.
People seem to know it all, but you were never one for small.
For the rest of the chapati dough, I wanted to make some chapatis and keep them already cooked for future use. And that is what I'm going to do here. And I just wanted to make these ones very fast because I didn't have much time. So I was moving as fast as I could, but still the chapatis came out perfectly.
Get inspired. There is always hope. Let me take you higher.
I came out of a dark place, a lost grace mixed up with the Holy Ghost. A backslider, but I'm riding where the dopest go. Lonely roads took me through tough times and rough signs. Ignoring red flags, just hoping they duck mines. My mind go to places they shouldn't when I'm alone. And my phone get ignored when I know the caller a clone. Saying everything I knew you would say to me. Sometimes I just stay to me. Keep my toxic side away from others. I'm outside and I cover the pain with good jokes and drinks. A good toast keep me.
Just start rolling our dough and making the chapatis. And my pan is preheating.
Fighting to live on a higher plane, flying planes out of places just to prove I'm sane. I looked across the water, chilling in Miami, down in Brickell, realizing ain't surprised they don't want the money to trickle. So that trigger be to make it, not that money make me. I stopped the talking, now I listen and just say my piece. Nothing to argue about, I listen and just claim my peace. Can't be talking, I just listen, so one day I could teach, and that's real. Yeah, sister, I know how you feel. Yeah, and that's real. That's real, brother, I know how you feel. Yeah, and that's real.
So meanwhile, my people, our matokes are ready, but I have some colored peppers here. So I just want to put it on top like that. And I won't be turning them because if I do, they are going to mash up everywhere, all of them. So I'll just turn it like that and just cover for a few minutes.
Still can't read a vibe. Cause my world is on fire, but we're saying we're doing fine. I never thought I'd make it past 25. Ooh, but maybe I just overthink it and wasting time. Cause I don't wanna know if I'm better off alone. I'm so happy when I'm sad. I make it up. Make me.
Yeah, so I was done cooking and the food is cooling down at this point. But you all know once you cook, you know the next step is to clean the dishes. So my sister was around on this day and she offered to clean the dishes. And as she was cleaning the dishes, the food was cooling down, which I'll be showing you in a few. So she cleaned the sink and she offered also to clean the cooker. And I was so grateful for her help because...
To stop this world from spinning, like Superman, you were the only one to find the strength in all that I was dealing with. This life, like kryptonite, and if you keep me close every minute in this hourglass, you hold.
So at this time our food was already ready and it had cooled down, so this matoke came out perfectly. The cabbage, I used some turmeric and I love the color. The chapos, they were brown chapatis, which I really love nowadays, so I'm more into brown chapati than the white ones. But whichever you prefer, well and good, but on this day I prefer to make the brown ones. So this meal will be lasting us for a few days because, as I mentioned, my workplace has been requiring me, so, and I need to be there physically, so I need to ensure before I leave the house there is food which can be eaten, and whoever is taking care of the kid doesn't have to struggle and cook every now and then. So that's why I needed to prepare some of the food. However, I had intended to make more food and just freeze it, but because of time on this day I didn't manage to do that. So I'll be doing that in another video. Or please bear with me, this clip has poor lighting, but it is because this time around when I was packing the food there were no lights and I decided not to stop. I just wanted to do this part of the video and just do other things. So this is how the food turned out.
I'm getting older, but I still can't read a vibe, 'cause my world is on fire, but we're saying we're doing fine. I never thought I'd make it here past 25. Ooh, but maybe I just overthink it and wasting time. 'Cause I
how this information will help you or how you'll use it, but they say knowledge is power. So I'm already at my workplace and we are performing a test, or we are doing a test. This test is for measuring the water levels in correct terms, or in the terms that is used in these areas is called measuring the static water levels or static water levels. This is what we are doing. So that things like look, that thing that looks like a tape measure or a string, it's called a dipper, and it is dropped all the way to where the water levels are, and it has a sensor. So once it touches the water, it will sense and you'll be able to measure the water level. So this is what has been taking me to my workplace. So we had to determine where the problem is because the input was a bit little compared to output, and hence our customers were not being served the way they should be served. So we are just trying to identify where the problem is, where the issue is, and yeah, we are here. And once you pull that, once you get to where the water levels are and you measure the water levels, obviously you have to pull the deeper. And we had seen the problem, or these are the other technicians who had done the testing. This is called a mortar, and there is a pump. This is what pumps the water all the way from underground to the overhead tank. So here they are just dropping the pumps down to where the waters are, and we'll be able to pump the water and resume our normal pumping. During this process of dropping the pipes and the pumps and the sensors, they have to be tied in correctly, or they have to be tied in together so that they don't fall off when they are coming out. Especially when we are putting these things up, sometimes the cable ties, the tapes, they tend to just fall off, and this one brings other problems which requires the borehole to be flushed. So the technicians have to ensure that these cable ties have been tied correctly.
Sitting here all alone, listen to the same sad song. What have you done all day? Can't sleep good, but you're wide awake. Tomorrow isn't promised. Why won't you live for today? Don't throw it all away. Here's one thought to lift you up. Let me take you higher. Get inspired. There is always hope. Let me take you higher when you're falling down.
So this was another day, and I was home, and I just decided to clean up my space in the kitchen. These are some of the spaces that you find yourself not cleaning them on a daily basis, and sometimes you get to forget them, and they get to accumulate a lot of dust and becoming something that isn't admirable. So I went ahead to do this. My most affected part was near the cooker and under the table. They tend to harbor a lot of dust, and so I just decided to go ahead and clean that. So the first round of water that I'm using has a bit of the soap, so the liquid washing soap, is that correct, the dishwashing soap, yeah, I guess. So the dishwashing soap, and then I rinse it off with some vinegar water, and the vinegar water helps to keep your space very, very fresh and looking good. So I hope you get to pick some motivation from this clip and just clean those spaces in your areas or in your homes which you have neglected for a while. I hope you get to do that.
I'm fighting to live on a higher plane, flying planes out of places just to prove I'm sane. I looked across the water, chilling in Miami, down in Brickell, realizing ain't surprised they don't want the money to trickle. So that trigger be to make it, not that money make me. I stopped the talking, now I listen and just say my piece. Nothing to argue about, I listen and just claim my peace. Can't be talking, I just listen, so one day I could teach, and that's real. Yeah, sister, I know how you feel. Yeah, and that's real. That's real, brother, I know how you feel. Yeah, and that's real, but I know you can heal. I know you can deal. I know that it's real.
I know how you feel, I know that it's real.
Stuck in your thoughts, it only takes one to lift you up high. I know it seems daunting, can't walk before you're crawling.
One of the areas that I was talking about that I tend to forget to clean under that table and that bucket that I'm wiping, I mostly keep my cereals. So I find myself really wiping up these spaces. So that's why I said some of the areas we forget to wipe them down. But I hope you get to do the same to your spaces. And yeah, let's encourage each other to make our homes better.
On fire, but we're saying we're doing fine. I never thought I'd make it here past 25. Ooh, but maybe I just overthink it and wasting time. Cause I don't wanna know if I'm better off alone. I'm so happy when I'm sad, I make it up to deal. Corporation got a stake in mental health. Stepping over stars to the colored lights. Is the whole world gray or am I too blind to the fact that I just make it harder whenever I say that it's not? Maybe I'm being stupid for being a martyr. Maybe it's time that I stop.
Have a small window that connects the kitchen and the balcony, so I also wanted to wipe it down because you find sometimes the steam and the like makes the window look a bit dull. So I went ahead to use a serviette to just wipe it down and to make the space to make the window look more clear.
Used to stop this world from spinning. Like Superman, you were the only one to find the strength in all that I was dealing with. This life like kryptonite. And if you keep me close every minute in this hourglass, you hold
Yeah, so the food stain here, the spillage, the stains were a bit tough to come off, but I finally managed to just remove everything and the walls were left sparkling.
The clouds to stop me from hitting the ground, and every goal there was a meaning for this love and kryptonite.
So at this point, everything was super clean, and the only place that I wanted to clean was now the floors, and I was also pulling the jerry cans where I had not touched and just ensuring those spaces are clean. So yeah, I'm just cleaning the floors, and actually I did pull my cooker and clean behind that, and I wish you could see the dirt that came out of that place. It was super dirty. The food particles that fall there, which you are unable to remove when you are doing the regular washing, they were a lot, but I was glad I was able to do that. So at this point, I also want to appreciate you so much for sticking from the beginning to the end. I hope you get to pick some, you got to pick some motivation. I hope you got to learn a thing or two. And yeah, I hope you come back and watch another video here. So I salute my premier gang. I salute everyone who always come back to watch my video. Thank you so much for showing up. And this is the final outcome. And I also did the dishes behind the cameras, and that is the outcome. So I'm excited for how my kitchen turned out, because I had postponed this for a minute, and finally I was able to do that. So this is everything, and allow me to see you on my next one. Please leave a comment, share, subscribe, and just do the good things on this channel. Give the video a thumbs up. I'll see you on my next one. Bye.